ESPN popular Sportscaster was in his van while his mom was driving on the highway. She actually fell asleep and lost control of the wheel when the Sportscaster fell out of the van into the highway. He was lucky as there were no cars coming. He had injuries like broken leg, but he is expected to recover and get back to work soon. You can find more of the story on YouTube.